Her first film as a lead in 1935, Hunterwali, was a huge success. Homi Wadia gave her the name Fearless Nadia after she sportingly jumped off the roof of a studio set during a shoot. Her films dealt with emancipation of women, social injustice or corruption. With each blockbuster, her stunts got more dangerous. She performed them without safety measures or even health insurance. She was seen in many films like Diamond Queen, Sher Dil, Tufan Queen, Pahari Kanya, Miss Frontier Male and Fighting Queen. In films, Nadia's pet horse was named Punjab Ka Beta, her dog was called Gunboat and her car was known as Rolls Royce Ki Beti. Filmmakers now use different products to promote films, but Nadia inspired the market in those times. There was an entire brand of Nadia-themed products such as belts, matchboxes, and playing cards. She had risked her life many times. Once while shooting for a fight scene, she fell flat on her face from a great height, and at another time, she almost got swept away in powerful currents of Bhandardhara Falls in Maharashtra. Nadia emerged as a feminist icon, challenging male dominance with rousing lines such as, "Don't be under the assumption that you can lord over today's women. If the nation is to be free, women have to be freed first." She led a happy and successful life.
Aye, buzurg hasti, khuda ke nek bande, mujh par rehm kar, mujhe us shajre hayat ka pata bata.
Wahan bahut the gaye, koi wapas nahi aaya. Fir tum to ek aurat ho.
Magar mera dil मर्द से भी ज्यादा मजबूत है।
सच है, मगर तुम भी नाकाम रहोगी।
तो मेरी कामयाबी के लिए आप दुआ कीजिए। उस पर कई जिंदगियों का दारोमदार है।
According to the reports, it was only a little difficult when she was dealing with alcoholism. Nadia married Homi Wadia in 1961, when she was in her 50s and became Nadia Wadia. It is said that Homi Wadia's mother did not approve of him marrying a non-Parsi. It is after her death that they got married. If rumors are to be believed, it is said that Nadia was in love with a good-looking officer when she was a teenager. She also had a son in 1926 named Robert Jones. Her son was nicknamed Bobby and was introduced as a cousin or her brother. It was only after her husband Homi officially adopted Bobby did they acknowledge their relationship. In 1967 and 68, when she was in her late 50s, she also appeared in James Bond's spoof called Khilari, The Players. In 1993, Nadia's great-grand-nephew, Riyad Vinci Wadia, made a documentary on her life and films called Fearless, The Hunterwali Story.
Rai Bahadur Bihari Lal.
Haan, Rani, yaad hai? उस दिन उस शख्स ने तुमसे क्या कहा था?
वो तो कोई पागल था। कहने लगा, महादुरी, राय बहादुर की बेटी होकर ये सब तुम्हें जेब नहीं देता। तुमने पहले मेरा दिल चुराया, फिर तोड़ दिया। दीवाना कहीं का।
Nadia is an inspiring personality. After watching the documentary at the 1993 Berlin International Film Festival, Dorothy Wenner, a German freelance writer and film curator, wrote Fearless Nadia, the true story of Bollywood's original stunt queen, which was subsequently translated into English in 2005. Nadia's works are being studied by cinema experts in many countries, including at UK School of Oriental and African Studies. She died at the age of 88 in Mumbai in 1996. 8 years before her husband Homi passed away. Who can ever forget Nadia regally seated on her horse and calling out, "Hey!" To the school kids of the mid-40s, Fearless Nadia meant courage, strength and idealism. The fact is, Nadia can never be forgotten. None can match or replace her. She is a personality who was a true star, will always be unique. To know more interesting stories of Bollywood, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.